signed product fees.
The nation's top doctor with an urgent warning about gun violence in America.
When gun violence is the leading cause of death among kids and teens, that should alarm all of us.
That's one reason why Surgeon General Dr. Vivek Murthy tells me he's now declaring it a public health crisis. In a 39-page advisory issued Tuesday, he pointed out a growing number of people are dying from firearm-related injuries every year, hitting nearly 50,000 in 2022, saying the issue is also contributing to the nation's mental health problem, traumatizing communities.
Half of our kids are worried about a school shooting taking place in their school. So we don't have to live like that. This is the bottom line. This is a situation that can be addressed, that can be remedied.
Murthy laying out several strategies to decrease gun deaths: violence intervention, risk reduction strategies like universal background checks and assault weapons bans, safe storage education programs, mental health support, and research investments. Public health experts say this is an important step.
When you couple comprehensive background checks with licensing of firearm purchasers, you can reduce homicides, suicides, fatal mass shootings, shootings involving law enforcement.
But the NRA calling this an extension of the Biden administration's war on law-abiding gun owners, and a conservative think tank saying it's nothing new.
It just reiterates the exact same gun control measures as proposals that are the exact same that the Biden administration has been pushing since the very beginning.